He originally wrote for piano, was arranged later on by Merlin Patterson for this type of ensemble. So here it is, Down a Country Lane.